Alright, so what's up, you beautiful people? I know I haven't been making any videos, like I promised. The thing is, I've been in some sort of like a funk when it comes to the gym because simply my ideas are not flowing. Like, I don't know what to record, and then if I do record, it's like I'm behind 3 or 4 videos that I haven't put up. So the longer I take to edit them and to put them up, the faster they go away. Like, inspiration I had to record whatever angle, or the inspiration I had to record a given exercise, like, it goes away. So at the end of the day, then I don't think there's a point of putting those up because I don't even remember what I felt at the time, or like, what am I even gonna say when it comes to the video. So that's one of the reasons I haven't been uploading. But today it's a little different. Basically today, like I said, I've been bored at the gym. I just wanna do different things, and I feel like I wanna go back to the basics, to what it used to be: pull-ups, push-ups, a shit ton of running, which I love. I haven't been doing any of those things often, or as often as I should. I'm primarily focusing on just weightlifting and powerlifting and putting heavy weight on my back and whatever. That's, at the end of the day, that's not the best thing for your body. So what I'm about to show you, it's what I used to do. Now, keep in mind, this is not my best because I haven't been doing this for a long time, but it's similar to what I used to do. It's, you know, just basically a park outside outdoor workout in which you do a shit ton of pull-ups, push-ups, whatever you can think of. I did lunges today, I did some running today, I did some hanging leg raises. Whatever you can use out there for your benefit, you use it, and you turn it into an exercise. And then the point of this is to get a complete body workout, right? So that's what you're about to watch. Now, you can do this anywhere. All you need really is a pull-up bar and you're good to go. Everything else I did, there's either little to no equipment needed. So this workout, in my opinion, is pretty effective. If you do it 3-4 times a week, you can potentially do this even more because it's just body weight. So you should be able to handle your body weight regardless. So give it a try. Thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the edit, and I'll see you on the next video, which should be pretty soon. Talk to you later.